On this incredibly short tutorial, I'm gonna show you how you can set up any microphone on a Mac. All you're gonna do first off is make sure you plug in the microphone to the MacBook. I know it sounds kind of like Captain Obvious, but that's the first thing you wanna do. The next thing you wanna do is you wanna go to the upper left and go to here and then System Preferences. Once this loads up, go to Sound. Then you wanna go to Input and then pick the microphone. So as you can see, I'm using the Blue Yeti microphone right now, and you can see me talking and it going up and down. Now, one last thing I wanna say before I close out this video is make sure you turn the input volume down and do some tests. Here's the reason why. If you're recording the input as too high, and like say you're doing a gaming video or you're doing a typical video, you go, oh my God, and you have some crazy outburst, if it clips, it's very difficult to basically lower that back down. Meaning if the audio gets distorted or basically it just goes too much in the red, that's not what you want. So I always suggest make sure you record on a lower volume than you can. Because if I turn this up now, you're gonna notice that if, let's say, the more I turn it up, and I'm not gonna do this, because it's gonna hurt your ears. Let's say again, if I'm doing a gaming video or if I'm recording something and something happens unexpectedly and I have some huge exclamation, it's gonna go in the red, the audio is gonna get super distorted, it's gonna clip, and it's not gonna be the sound that you want. You're always better off, like I said, recording at a lower volume. As you can see in this case, I put my input as half right there. You notice that even if it goes up, it's not going too much into the red, and it's not gonna clip and distort the audio.